Today we're going through puddles. Bro, what are you going on? Just pass everybody.
I can't see shit. Move, bitch.
She's so cute. So cute, skin, bro.
Oh, they all stop.
Yo, that dude knows a song. Deep you are, holy shit! Watch out, there's a container there.
Oh!
Oh my god! Yo! Let me see.
Where you?
Dude, yo, you're above halfway.
Oh my god!
Dude, you're above halfway the tire. Holy shit! Oh, that's mud. That's pure mud.
Oh, I'm spinning.
That's
just
fucking hilarious.
You just messed up all that grass.
I know.
What's all that going to do?
Should I keep on going?
Nah.
Yeah, let's go see if we can pull it off.
We pull out this tree. Get on this side. Yeah. Try that way. Holy shit. Update the cop, didn't want our help.
Yeah.
Piece of shit, whatever.
That
Mustang hydroplaned and hit the tree and knocked that palm tree over. Crazy.
It's actually bad.
I know, poor guy. He destroyed the whole front of his car.
I'll go down.
Thank you, miss. Hey, look.
Yo, that guy. Oh my god.
Yeah, destroyed it. Dude, not destroyed that tree.
Car. And then this car, I guess, was coming from this side.
And then hit
and
the.
And then boom.
That's funny as fuck. Oh, look. Oh, this guy's gonna get it.
Hello, friends.
Yo, watch out.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my. Let the Tahoe go. Let this guy come. Go, hit it.
Oh shit, my car's smoking.
Don't worry about it, go.
Chaser, my car's smoking.
No, it's not. You're fine.
Nigga, it's smoking.
Dude, you're fine. It's because it's just a downpipe.
No downpipe. I don't have a downpipe.
No, your exhaust. It's hitting your exhaust, so it's like steaming. Don't worry, it's fine. Let's go. Oh my god, the nigga.
It didn't fucking work. The puddle's going down.
You didn't get it sideways there at all.
Oh,
fuck, shit, watch out. Oh, keep it straight. Dude, I wonder how it looks like from the outside.
Bro.
You want me to get a video of you going through it?
Yeah.
All right, bet. Drop me off. Wait, drop me off back there.
No, nigga, I'll drop you off right here.
I bet. Holy shit. Holy fuck. This guy.
Dude, he's going too fast.
Nah. Dude, this guy's gonna flood his car. Go right.
No, there's a puddle on the up there that I can get.
Oh, thank you. Dude, you're soaking.
I can't get him.
Go fast.
I can't. I'm floored.
Dude, he's pushing.
I can't see shit.
Dude, this guy's hauling ass. Bro, that's so funny. Oh my god, slow down. Go, go, go right. Go hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Just keep it straight.
I can't.
Dude, you're soaking it. Bro, he's cutting you up.
There's no cars coming this
way, bro. Go on the right, right here.
I'm like Freddy Krueger. I'm watching everybody.
<It's> a, yeah.
Window down.
Dude, I sucked this shit out of him.
Oh, he's so mad. Oh, he's so mad. Oh, he's so mad. Oh my god, he's so mad. Oh my god, he's so mad. Oh my god, he's so mad. Yo, he's following us. He's so mad.
Oh my god.
Watch out with this car, Joe.
Go, nigga, go. Where'd he go? Oh, he's back there. Make it right, make it right. Watch out with this car. Oh my god, he's about to hit you, nigga.
Fuck you, pussy!
Oh, he's following us! He's following us!
Nah, I'm just gonna cruise around shit.
Yeah, nigga, what is he gonna do? Lock the door, so.
Alright, so basically, we just soaked this guy, and he had his window down, and we wet his whole car, and now we're in a high-speed chase. Look at him going around.
He's like chasing us, so now we're gonna go to Bird Road mudding spot, and he's never gonna be able to get us, because he's in a two-wheel drive Nissan, so we're straight, basically. That's what I'm saying.
I didn't see you follow me now, nigga.
He's following still.
I didn't see you follow
everybody,
me now.
He's right behind us. The only bad thing is he could get your tag and we can't get his now.
What is he gonna get me in trouble for?
Splashing. Splashing.
I can't even do shit.
He's following tight, guys.
I'll keep you updated.
All right, we just got into the entrance. He's right behind us.
Let's see if you get some.
He's right behind us. All right, let's see him follow us now.
Pussy ass nigga. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Is he following?
Nope.
Exactly. Exactly.
He's trying to come in though.
Yeah, we're gonna go through Chrome and get out of here.
Oh, that's so smart. Go straight to Chrome.
And then I lost the nigga.
There's that.
Stupid ass.
He's still on the street there blocking traffic.
Yeah, he's gonna wait for us.
Trying to get in here. Oh, he left. I think he went straight.
Well, moral of the story, if you wanna be a dickhead, you gotta know how to get away.
Yeah, his window was down.
Bro, his window was down and like, look, you see these splashes like that? Like, bro, 10 times more and it went straight into his car.
Bro, that's hilarious.